Quantum entanglement is one of the most bizarre and intriguing phenomena in the universe. It is a strange link that can exist between two or more particles. These particles can be separated by vast distances, yet they still behave as if they are connected. Imagine two coins flipped at the same time, one landing on heads, the other on tails. Now, imagine these coins are entangled. If one coin flips to heads, the other instantly flips to tails, no matter how far apart they are. This is the essence of entanglement. The entangled particles share a fate, a connection that transcends distance. This interconnectedness has puzzled physicists and philosophers for decades. Let's delve into the history of entanglement and explore its profound implications. Albert Einstein, one of the founding fathers of quantum mechanics, was famously unsettled by entanglement. He called it spooky action at a distance. It seemed to contradict his theory of special relativity, which states that nothing, not even information, can travel faster than the speed of light. In 1935, Einstein and his colleagues, Boris Podolsky and Nathan Rosen, published a paper outlining their concerns. This paper, known as the EPR paradox, proposed a thought experiment. They argued that if quantum mechanics allowed for such spooky action, it must be incomplete. The EPR paradox sparked a debate that would last for decades. It forced physicists to confront the fundamental nature of reality and the limits of our understanding. This debate ultimately led to experimental tests that would settle the question of entanglement's reality. The EPR paradox, despite its intention to disprove entanglement, became a cornerstone in understanding it. For decades, the debate over entanglement remained a philosophical one. This changed in 1964 when physicist John Bell proposed a groundbreaking theorem. Bell's theorem provided a way to experimentally distinguish between these two viewpoints. If experiments showed that these conditions were violated, then Einstein's hidden variable theory would be incorrect. The stage was set for a real-world test of quantum entanglement. In the 1970s and 1980s, a series of experiments were conducted, most notably by Alain Aspect and his team. These experiments definitively showed violations of Bell's inequalities, proving that the spooky action of entanglement was indeed real. The results sent shockwaves through the physics community, confirming that the universe was even stranger than we imagined. Bell's theorem and the subsequent experiments marked a turning point in our understanding of quantum mechanics. The universe, it seemed, did indeed operate according to the strange rules of quantum mechanics. The experimental confirmation of entanglement wasn't just a victory for quantum mechanics. It opened up a whole new world of possibilities in the realm of information science. Researchers began to realize that entanglement wasn't just a weird quirk of the quantum world. It could be harnessed as a powerful resource. Entanglement allows for the creation of correlations that are impossible in classical physics. This has profound implications for information processing, communication, and cryptography. Imagine being able to teleport information instantaneously or create unbreakable codes. These are just some of the potential applications of quantum entanglement. This realization led to the birth of quantum information science, a field that seeks to exploit the strange properties of quantum mechanics to revolutionize information technology. The discovery of entanglement's practical potential has fueled a surge in research and development. Quantum teleportation is one of the most mind-boggling applications of quantum entanglement. It's not about beaming objects or people like in science fiction. It involves transferring the quantum state of a particle to another particle, even if they are far apart. Imagine two entangled particles, one in your hand and the other on the other side of the world. You can use entanglement to instantly transfer its quantum state. Quantum teleportation has been demonstrated experimentally, showcasing the power of entanglement. Quantum computing is perhaps the most anticipated application of quantum entanglement. It promises to revolutionize fields such as medicine, material science, and artificial intelligence by solving problems that are intractable for even the most powerful classical computers. Unlike classical computers that store information as bits, zeros, and ones, quantum computers utilize qubits. Qubits leverage the principles of superposition and entanglement. Superposition allows a qubit to be in a combination of zero and one states simultaneously, vastly increasing computational power. Entanglement enables these qubits to be linked even when physically separated, allowing for complex calculations not possible with classical bits. This interconnectedness of qubits enables quantum computers to tackle problems that are impossible for classical computers to solve. Despite the immense potential, building practical quantum computers is a formidable challenge. One of the biggest obstacles is maintaining the delicate entanglement between qubits. The race is on to build a fault-tolerant quantum computer, a device capable of unlocking the full potential of quantum computation. The bizarre nature of entanglement has led to numerous interpretations of quantum mechanics, each attempting to explain how the universe can be so strange. One of the most well-known interpretations is the many-worlds interpretation. It suggests that every time a quantum measurement is made, the universe splits into multiple parallel universes, each representing a different outcome. In this view, entanglement is not so much about spooky action at a distance, but rather about particles existing in multiple states across these parallel universes. Another popular interpretation is the hidden variable theory. This theory posits that there are hidden variables yet unknown to us that govern the behavior of quantum particles. In this view, entanglement is not truly instantaneous, it's just that the correlation between particles is predetermined by these hidden variables. Despite the numerous interpretations, there is no single definitive answer to the question of how to interpret quantum mechanics. Each interpretation has its own strengths and weaknesses, and the debate continues to this day. The mystery of entanglement, it seems, is deeply intertwined with the very nature of reality itself. The implications of quantum entanglement go far beyond the realm of physics and technology. It challenges our very understanding of the nature of reality. The interconnectedness of entangled particles suggests that our universe might be fundamentally different from what we perceive with our senses. Classical physics paints a picture of a universe made up of separate, independent objects. But entanglement shows us that this is not the case. The universe is not a collection of isolated objects, but rather a web of interconnectedness. This interconnectedness suggests a holistic view of reality, where the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. Entanglement forces us to reconsider our place in the cosmos. If particles can be linked across vast distances, what does this say about the interconnectedness of all things? The study of entanglement is not just about understanding the universe, it's about understanding ourselves and our place within it. The future of quantum entanglement is brimming with possibilities. What was once confined to the realm of theoretical physics is rapidly making its way into practical applications that could revolutionize our world. One area where entanglement is poised to make a significant impact is communication. Quantum communication networks promise secure communication channels that are impossible to eavesdrop on. This is because any attempt to intercept entangled particles will inevitably alter their state, alerting the communicating parties to the intrusion. Entanglement also holds immense potential for medicine and healthcare. Quantum sensors could lead to the development of highly sensitive medical imaging devices, allowing for earlier and more accurate disease detection. Moreover, quantum simulations could accelerate drug discovery by enabling researchers to model complex biological processes with unprecedented accuracy. The impact of entanglement extends beyond these specific applications. As our understanding of this phenomenon deepens, we can anticipate unforeseen technological advancements. Despite all the progress in understanding quantum entanglement, it remains a profound mystery. The spooky action at a distance that troubled Einstein challenges our intuition. The quest to unravel entanglement is far from over. Ongoing research is driven by curiosity about reality. How can two particles be linked across vast distances? What does this interconnectedness tell us about the universe? It's about asking the right questions. New mysteries challenge our notions. This exploration is at the heart of scientific progress. The study of entanglement is a journey into the unknown. It requires intellectual rigor and a sense of wonder. Quantum entanglement is a topic that sparks fascination and debate, pushing us to confront fundamental questions about the nature of reality and the limits of our understanding. It's a subject that invites contemplation and discussion, and I encourage you to share your thoughts and questions in the comments below. What are your initial reactions to the concept of entanglement? Does the idea of spooky action at a distance resonate with you, or does it seem counterintuitive? What are your hopes and concerns about the potential applications of entanglement in fields like computing and communication? The implications of entanglement extend beyond the realm of science. It raises profound philosophical questions about the nature of reality, consciousness, and our interconnectedness. Share your insights, your questions, and your wonder as we delve into the mysteries of quantum entanglement together. If you enjoyed this exploration into quantum entanglement, please support our channel by subscribing and liking the video. Your support helps us bring more fascinating content to you.